Barcelona is facing unfair treatment from La Liga, especially in their recent match against Alaves. Referees have often been tough on Barcelona, but what happened in this game was outrageous. Vitor Roque got a red card for something unusual, avoiding a tackle. The Alaves player tried to tackle him, but Roque skillfully avoided it, and surprisingly, he received a red card for that. It's unfair, and many fans are worried that such bias could lead to Real Madrid winning the league this season.